The Lakers looking to snap that four-game losing streak as they host the Blazers. LeBron James, 28 points, 7 assists, 11 rebounds with 4 steals and 3 blocks. He had himself a game. There he is in transition with the layup for the Blazers. Damian Lillard scores 35. He hit 5 threes. He had 7 assists. And the Blazers, they're actually on a losing streak as well. 3-game losing streak going into this one. So somebody is going to get a dub tonight. Lakers down by 3 in the first half. Fast break. It's LeBron James going to finish the tough layup. He wanted the foul, didn't get it that time. Another fast break. He's going to pull up for 3. Gives the Lakers the lead, but it didn't last long. Back on the other end, Damian Lillard pump fakes and then pops the 3 to retake the lead. But then he comes up hobbling. He's going to twist his ankle, but he does stay in the game. He played 42 minutes tonight, trying to get that dub for the Blazers. Off the turnover, Lakers pushing. LeBron, he's going to be the recipient of a lob pass. That's a momentum booster. And the Lakers, they're going to start to extend this lead. Look at the defense. LeBron James again turning on the Jets. Dimes up Caruso for the slam. The Blazers need a timeout. The game is not going their way. Now Schroeder throws up the floater. And now the score is getting out of hand. It's a double-digit lead. LeBron goes baseline for the layup. And this is a tough loss for the Blazers. They're now on a 4-game losing streak. They're still in the standings, but they've got to get their act together. Got him leaning already in the backcourt, but I'm not done. He's guarding me too close. Get down to the ground, and I'll make it splash right in front of him.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my goodness. This is my lockdown build. I was so excited when I saw all these ankles getting taken. I can